with all the chop, Joker.
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the radar paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
This does not look like the work of Geth.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We are trapped.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core, sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
This is disconcerting. Did the Geth do all this?
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
This place affected their minds.
Enemies ahead.
There were high pressure canisters over there.
I wondered if the technology to make husks came from the Geth or Sovereign.
This confirms it as Reaper tech.
Oh!
You'd think Chanda now would have let me have a few hours off.
God damn!
What?
That thing, that just gray thing, it disappeared when I looked straight at it. It came out of the damn wall, where we took off that panel.
I didn't see anything. You should lie down.
I'm telling you, the ship isn't dead. It knows we're inside it.
Calm down. Now I'm getting a headache.
Gunfire. The shooter could be part of the Cerberus team. We should make contact.
This looks interesting.
Eternal. science.
This is interesting.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. But where are they now?
Incoming!
I got it!
right there.
Neutralize one.
One less to worry.
Wait, Shepard. Cerberus would want that Geth for study.
I would support bringing it. We need greater understanding of them.
Tali said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Quarians are right to worry, but this is a great opportunity.
We're out of time. Let's move.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side airlock.